The year was 1991. The United States had just won the Gulf War, and we would never have to go back there again. The fall of the Soviet Union was in full swing, and Terminator 2 dominated the box office. Jamming out to a cassette tape playing Smells Like Teen Spirit, I made my way into a typical early 90s basement. What I found down there would change the game forever. Literally. In tattered pieces, I saw the glorious remains of the most amazing board games I had ever seen. The Gamemaster Series, complete with broadsides and boarding parties, with the crazy pirate ships, Shogun, Conquest of the Empire, Fortress America, and the real game changer, Axis and Allies. I spent the next 2 hours sorting out the game pieces that had been scattered to the four winds and lamented that the kids that were given these games had utterly trashed them. I vowed that one day, I too would have all these games and that I would take care of them. And on the dawn of my 40th birthday, I have.
As you were, as someone.